Hey everybody, I'm here today to show you how to make right and left turns with one-handed steering. Now, I always recommend using two hands when you're steering a car, but there are situations in which you should be using one hand. If you're shifting gears while you're making a turn in a manual car, you're gonna have to make that turn with one hand. If you are adjusting your climate control, you're gonna have to make that turn with one hand. There are many situations that you'll have to make a turn with one hand. You might be drinking your coffee with one hand and you'll have to be driving with the other hand. So with that being said, this is a useful video for those situations, but I do recommend steering with two hands whenever possible. Now let's get right to it. As you can see right here, your steering wheel is like a big circle. And if you want to get a balance on that big steering wheel circle, you need to have your hand somewhere in the middle of the top, okay? Now, once again, it can be a little bit to the right, a little bit to the left, but I recommend right in the middle. Some people will steer like this because it's just the way that their arm is angled, or even like this. But I recommend as close to the actual top center, the 12 o'clock position, as possible. Now, what you want to do when you're making a turn with one hand is you're going to be using your grip on the steering wheel to go a little bit to the right and a little bit to the left. Now, if you're just changing lanes, then this is probably what you would be doing with the steering wheel. But if you want to make a turn, you'll have to turn the steering wheel more. So if you're making a right turn or a left turn, then what you want to do is you want to use that grip and turn it to the side, but then you're going to have to release your hand and just press against the steering wheel. And when you press against the steering wheel, that allows you to continue turning. Because if you just grip the steering wheel, you can only go this much before you're putting a lot of strain on your wrist. But if you grip it and then release it just like that, you can actually continue turning. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to drive around these side streets and maybe even some main streets over there, and I'll just use this grip, this one-handed grip, to make right and left turns. Let's get right to it. Let's put the car in drive, get rid of the parking brake, turn the parking brake off, not get rid of it, put the signal on, and let's get right to it. We're going to make a left turn right over here. So I'll just go ahead and just drive and make turns like this. So as you can see, I'm gripping like that. When I get back to the top, I grip the steering wheel again. Now you can see my hand is a bit off center, so I just sort of reset it just like that, okay? What I'm gonna do is I'm going to make a left-hand turn over here. Signal is on, mirrors, blind spot, complete stop. Let's go ahead. As you can see, I am gripping the steering wheel, and I like to call that the palming method, because you're pressing against the steering wheel with the palm of your hand. So it's sort of like you're palming the steering wheel, okay? Now I'll just make these turns, and you can just watch as I'm demonstrating it, and I'll just keep talking, but basically explaining what I'm doing, okay? So let's continue. We're gonna make a right-hand turn over here. Right turn signal on, full stop, mirrors, blind spot. Let's make that turn. As you can see, palming it, hold it, and then bring the steering wheel back. Now, if you're driving with two hands, you'll probably release your hand so the steering wheel turns back automatically. But when you're driving with one hand, you want to bring the steering wheel back. You want to guide it back. So as you can see, we'll make another right-hand turn right here. Good to go. Watch this. Turning with the palming method, and then I'm bringing the steering wheel back. I'm guiding it back. And that's because if you release the steering wheel and your one hand is like at the bottom or on the side, then you don't have any control for the most part. So let's make a rolling turn over here. Right signal, mirrors, blind spot, and there's no stop sign. So I'm switching lanes, as you saw right there. Now let's roll this turn because there's no stop sign. Right over here, just like that. Guide the steering wheel back and then bring your hand back to gripping it when you get to the top. Now I'm continually resetting my hand back to center because it seems like whenever I get back to the top, I'm a little bit to the right or a little bit to the left. So I'm continually bringing my hand back to center, as you can see right here. Okay. Now I just reset my hand back to center, and that's basically it. In this video, I've basically gone over how to make right and left hand turns with one hand. Now what I'll do just to finish this video off is I'm going to make a three-point turn using one hand. So you can see these are very sharp right and left hand turns. When you make a three-point turn, it's not just a basic right or left hand turn, it's a very sharp turn. Let's go ahead, we're good to go. Did my safety check, one-handed all the way to the left. There's a car coming here, so I'll put it in reverse. One-handed all the way to the right, and then one-handed all the way to the left again. So that was a very sharp turn. as you can see right there, a very sharp turn, three very sharp turns with a three-point turn, and it's just a great method. If you are using your other hand to shift through the gears, to adjust your climate controls, whatever the case is, it's just a great method for making right and left-hand turns. Whether it's a U-turn, just a simple left turn like this, a three-point turn, any variation of a right or left-hand turn, it's an awesome method. Even to pull over, check this out. Just guide the steering wheel. You can even use it, like I said, to change lanes. You're just gonna be guiding the steering wheel right and left. And that's basically it. I really hope that you've enjoyed this video driving tutorial. Be sure to give it a thumbs up if you liked it. Let me know what you think down below as a comment. What are your tips for one-handed steering right and left? One-handed turns right and left? Let me know down below as a comment. And of course, be sure to subscribe for more great car and driving videos just like this one. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.